dog shouted a lot by scaring up the water. So many animals came to see that what's happening. In the house, there was a window. Inside the window, there was the scary eyes who was looking outside. Then the cat ran away and never came back. They only came then when they are hungry.
A dog is a very good animal. He always think a good things for other animals, but the other animals don't think a good thing for a dog. One day, a blue animal was throwing a water on the dog, and the cat is eating a dog food, so that's why the dog is very feeling angry for them.
In this picture, cat is looking for dog's food. The cat is very hungry and it can't wait for eating food. I think the cat is very exciting, and we can easily see from the cat face that the food is very yummy.
Hey you bird, stay away from us, otherwise I will hit you badly.
As we can see in this picture, that owl is sitting behind the wall near a big apple tree and watching all funny activities of animals.
Good morning all of you. My name is Gauri Shiroi. I stay in class 5. Today my topic is about the spider. So let's start. The spider hanging the work and making the web. Thank you and have a nice day.
To tell you about the animals above the house. So let's start. So two animals are above the house and an aeroplane. The animals' names are a squirrel and a bird. They are seeing the things happening down the house.
In this picture, the scary thing we are looking inside the house is a scary teacher who is looking the naughtiness of three animals. Then afterward, he will punish them all.
Moral of the story is we should not bother anyone and work hard by our own. Thank you.